It's finally all aboard for the Sounder trains in Lakewood. Commuters have waited years for the new stop, so we got on board to see what it means for South County.
It's just after 6 in the morning, and the Lakewood station is already bustling with activity. Excitement for this train has been building since voters approved funding for it in 1996.
Been waiting.
Well, the wait is over. Yeah. Now you can ride.
All right.
Have fun.
Beginning this week, 5 early morning trains a day will leave Lakewood starting at 4:42 a.m.
I love it. It's a lot closer than the Tacoma station.
Head to the new South Tacoma station.
Yeah. Exciting. I first time rider. Yeah, I like it.
And on to the regular route.
Sounder northbound service to Seattle points in between is now departing. Please board at nearest entrance.
Just being able to jump on the train and go straight to Seattle and catch a Metro bus. A lot nicer than dealing with traffic on I-5.
The first of 5 trains back will leave Seattle during the busy afternoon commute at 4:20.
Anyone who's hopping on the train will be able to relieve that congestion and save themselves lots of time commuting.
It's all aboard, all aboard.
By 2014, Sound Transit says the 8.5-mile extension will carry between 750 and 1,000 new riders a day, many from Joint Base Lewis-McChord, and will offer a long-awaited regional connectivity that will open new doors for people in Pierce County.